In Portsmouth, police are working to figure out who shot two men just after noon. There isn't a lot of information right now, but police say two men showed up at a hospital with gunshot injuries. That was around 12:50 this afternoon, and we're told both men should be okay. No word yet on a suspect or where the shooting happened.